take off from Sydney Harbour for distant oceans and the British Isles as final destination. Launching the Australia-England airmail by Qantas Empire Airways, Seacraft and Aircraft 2, crossing the world by the Skyway with the Seaways below. Let's look at the new airmail route they'll follow in the Darwin section of the flight. It skirts the coast of Brisbane, then through...